Hi, I'm Leonard Leslie with VPT Incorporated, Manager of Space Programs. I'm here today to discuss the release of our new SVR series of high reliability, radiation hardened, and TOR compliant space grade DC-DC converters and EMI filters. The SVR series hybrid DC-DC converters and EMI filters are designed for high reliability applications for space. They're radiation hardened, which includes 100 kilorads total ionizing dose, displacement damage, and single event effects characterization up to 85 MeV centimeters squared per milligram. They are also available with enhanced element evaluation screening of components to the aerospace TOR, enhanced element evaluation requirements, as well as derated to MIL Handbook 1547 and MIL Standard 1547B. The SVR series consists of isolated and non-isolated hybrid DC to DC converters, as well as EMI filters. The isolated converters consist of three families of 15 watt, 40 watt, and 100 watt. And the non-isolated point of load regulator is a high efficiency device that's rated up to 8 amps output, and the EMI filters are available in three families, 2 amps, 4 amps, and 10 amp ratings. All of these devices are qualified MIL-PERF 38534 Class K through DLA. This is an example power distribution system designed with the SVR series for a space-based application. We have EMI filtering to meet 461 standards. Then the isolated DC-DC converter that operates off a nominal 28-volt bus and drops the voltage down to 5 volts for distribution to point of load converters that would provide low output voltage at very high efficiency and a very small package for digital and analog components. So this example has the SVR-MC EMI filter, which is rated at 4 amps, the SVR-TR hybrid isolated DC-DC converter rated at 40 watts, and two of the SVRGA point of load converters both rated up to 8 amps output. The SVRGA is a non-isolated point of load regulator that runs off a 5 volt nominal input bus and provides an output that is programmable with a single resistor from 0.8 to 3.4 volts, allowing one component to provide multiple different output voltages in a power system. The SVR series of DC-DC converters, both isolated and non-isolated, are designed to withstand total ionizing dose radiation environments up to 100 kilorads, with elders considered for all of the linear bipolar and bi-CMOS ICs, as well as single event effects for no destructive events, including latch up, single event burnout, and single event gate rupture, up to an LET level of 85 MeV centimeter squared per milligram. This includes sufficient range for worst case testing of the power MOSFETs in the devices. So in addition to the total ionizing dose on the at the component level, displacement damage is also taken into account with testing up to 1 times 10 to the 12th neutrons per centimeter squared. The total ionizing dose is also accounts for potential elder sensitivity of linear bi-CMOS and bipolar components through the use of elders characterization per test method 1019, and any devices that show a sensitivity are go through radiation lot acceptance testing at condition D of 1019. All of the component degradations from total ionizing dose and displacement damage are fed into a detailed worst case analysis to ensure proper operation of circuits at end of life, including radiation and temperature effects. In addition to total ionizing dose and displacement damage, radiation lot acceptance testing at the component level, VPT also verifies performance through a characterization at the hybrid level up to 100 kilorads total ionizing dose. All of the SVR series converters and EMI filters are designed in a hybrid construction technique. They include no opto isolators to increase reliability. They are operated from a nominal 28 volt bus for the EMI filters and the isolated converters and a 5 volt bus for the non-isolated point of load converter. All of the radiation testing and characterization is performed in accordance with VPT's DLA approved radiation harness assurance plan, which allows us to provide SMDs with the ratings up to R, level R, per, in accordance with Appendix G of MIL-PERF 38534. For complete information, including catalogs, data sheets, and environmental screening levels on the new SVR series, as well as the established SV series of products from VPT, please refer to our website at vptpower.com. Thank you very much.